With basic DIMM wireless, maintenance is very, very easy. In case the luminaire is not working, you have different options to find out what's wrong. First of all, check the power supply. Second, check if the luminaire and your tablet, your phone is in the range of the Bluetooth connection. If it's still not working, it's easy to replace the whole luminaire. In the app, you see the luminaire as grayed out, it's disabled. I cannot dim it down or up. I have now installed a new luminaire, it's powered. And what I do is I click on the malfunctioning luminaire, I click on it, and I just say replace device. I choose the new luminaire, replace it, and it's there. The benefit is I don't have any loss of configuration or the need to redefine scenes or groups. It's still there. If you're familiar with modules and drivers and the luminaire is not working, you have different ways to find out what's wrong. As you can see in the app, the symbol of the module, it's disabled. I cannot dim up and dim down. What I now do first is, of course, check the power supply. Second, check if there's Bluetooth connections. So meaning, are you in the range of the Bluetooth? If the module is broken and you want to replace it, it's very, very easy. Just replace it physically, then click on the symbol of the disabled one, go down to replace device, and you see the new one in the list. Click on it, check if the profile is correct. If not, you can change it here as well, change profile, then replace the device, and it's done. You can dim up, dim down again. If there is a banner on the symbol of the module, that means there is something wrong with the driver. Then check the connection, physical connection of the driver to the module. And in case if you want to replace the driver, it's even more easier. Just replace the driver and the banner will disappear shortly. And the best thing of all is you don't have to do any reconfiguration. The scenes and groups are still there. There's no need to redefine them. Thank you for watching this short video. And if you need further information, go to the Tridonic website.